On Matthew chapter number 6,
ncwadi kaMateyu isithandathu,
verse number 14 and 15.
Ivesi leshumi elinesine neshumi lesihlanu.
Verse 14. Kuba xa nithi nibaxolele abantu iziphoso zabo, uyihlo osemazulwini wonixolela nani. Verse 15. Xa nithi ningabaxoleli abantu iziphoso zabo, noyihlo ke akayiko nixolela iziphoso zenu.
Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I receive your word.
I receive your word.
Lisikelele.
Lisikelele.
Egameni leNkosi engiyizwe. I want to speak and continue about forgiveness.
Cela uthetha ndiqhubeleke ngithetha ngokuxolela.
Forgiveness.
Ukuxolela.
It is not an easy thing.
Ayonto ilula.
But it is possible.
Kodwa kunako kwenze.
To forgive.
Ukuxolela.
People must forgive.
Abantu kumele baxolele.
You must forgive.
Kumele nixolele bathandekayo.
You are called to forgive.
Sibizelwe ukuxolela.
It is part of our religion.
Inxalenye yenkolo yethu.
Things that are required.
Izinto ezifunekayo.
That we must do.
Okumele sizenze.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
To forgive,
ukuxolela,
we said,
sithe,
it is not demanding a payment.
Ayikokuba ufune ukubhatalwa.
You just forgive.
Kodwa uye uxolele nje.
But many people,
abantu abaninzi,
for them to forgive,
kubo ukuze baxolele,
they want a payment.
Baye bafuna ukubhatalwa.
It is good to you.
Ingakulungela lonto.
When you forgive.
Awuthi uxolele.
Say amen. Amen. And many people.
Abantu abaninzi.
They live as prisoners.
Baphila njengamabanjwa.
Because they cannot forgive.
Ngoba abakwazi ukuxolela.
It needs you to decide.
Idinga wena lento ugqibe.
That you are a forgiving person.
Ukuba ungumntu oxolelayo.
Say amen.
Amen.
There is power in decision.
Kukhona amandla kwisigqibo.
When you have trained yourself.
Awuthe waziqeqesha.
Of what kind of life you have chosen to take.
Ukuba inhloboni yobomi okhethe ukuyithatha.
You will overcome many obstacles the enemy has put on your journey.
Uzakwazi ba uthi woyise imiqobo emininzi utshaba olubeka endleleni yakho.
The enemy knows your weakness.
Utshaba luyabazi ubuthakathaka bakho.
That is why you have to grow in the Lord.
Ilendo kufuneka ukukhule enkosini.
As you grow,
njengoko ukukhula,
you jump some other obstacles.
Othutsibe ngapha kweminye imiqobo.
Forgiveness,
uxolela,
it will release you from being bound.
Kuza kukhulula ekuthini ubotshwe.
And many people,
abantu abaningi,
as I said, they are bound.
Babotshiwe.
They are not happy in.
Abonwabanga ngaphakathi.
They are bound in their hearts.
Babotshwe enhliziyweni.
For long periods.
Ixesha elide.
Living this painful life.
Bephila lobu bomo obubuhlungu.
Say amen.
Amen.
It is not the will of God
ayontando kaThixo
to live like that.
Ukuba uphile kanjalo.
The Bible says,
Bible ithi,
stand in the freedom Christ has put you.
Imane enkululekweni uthi uChrist wanikhulela kuyo.
Never be bound again.
Kuze ningabuye nibanjwe.
By any yoke.
Ijokwe.
And one of the strongest yoke the enemy brought to people.
Enye ijokwe ngamandla emaphezu kwabantu.
Though they are born again.
Nangona bezelwe ngokutsha.
But they cannot forgive.
Abakwazi ukuxolela.
You have to forgive.
Mele uxolele.
You need grace.
Udinga ubabalo.
The other thing that is important before we go.
Enye into ezibalekile phambi kuba siqhube phambili.
You must know your rights.
Funeka uwazi amalungelo akho.
When you are in Christ.
Awuku Christu.
Forgiveness is one of the rights.
Uxolela yenye yamalungelo ethu.
That Christ gave you.
UKristu akunike wona.
You are not called to hold.
awubizelwanga ukubamba
something bad against somebody.
Ubambe into embi ngomnye umuntu.
It doesn't mean they did good to you.
Londo ayijiki ukuthi benze okuhle kuwe.
They did wrong.
Siyafuma benze okubi.
But if the enemy wants to hold you,
kodwa uchaba nalo qala ufuna ukukubamba,
he will keep you by the spirit of unforgiveness.
Leza kubamba ngomoya wokungaxoleli.
That is why
lento kubalekile.
Some people, as I minister here,
abanye abantu njengoba ngiqhubeleka
nomsebenzi, things 40 years back,
banezinto iminyaka emashumi mane adlule,
they hold them,
basazibambile ezo zinto,
and these things,
ezi zinto,
it grows in your spirit,
ziyakhula emoyeni wakho,
you become an angry person,
sikwenza ube ngumntu onomsindo.
From being angry,
xa uphila ngomsindo,
you grow there to be a bitter one,
ukhula ude ube nobukrakra.
And when you are there,
ase unobukrakra,
you tap to a last phrase,
ufika kwizinga lokugqibela,
to be a hating person,
ube ngumntu onenzondo.
These are the steps that lead you down.
Zingamanqanaba ke lo awubhekise zazo.
They started by failing to forgive.
Aqale ekuthini wohluleke ukuxoleleni.
When you cannot forgive,
awungenako ukuxolela,
anger will rise.
Umsindo uzawuvuka.
We said,
sithe,
anger,
umsindo,
is boiling of your spirit inside. Many people are boiling.
Abantu abaninzi bayabila.
You are not called to boil.
Awubizelwanga ukuba ubile ubenje.
You are called to be cool.
Ubizelwe ukuba uvele uphole.
The land of peace,
ilizwe loqono,
is in a cool spirit.
Lifumaneka apho kuphole khona emoyeni.
The land of peace,
izwe loqolo,
you will find it in a cool spirit.
Ulifumana kwilizwe elibzolileyo.
That is why,
lento,
if you are not cool in your spirit,
ukuba ngaba awuzolanga emoyeni,
though you are born again,
nangona uzelwe ngokutsha,
you will never have peace.
Yeah, kube nalo uqolo.
Peace,
oh,
is the fruit of the spirit,
says, come, Oscar Moya,
but he manifests,
God was born again, so,
in a cool spirit.
Ngokumoya ozolileyo.
Many people,
abantu abaninzi,
they are boiling.
Hey, bayabila.
They cannot run.
Bakwazi.
Why?
Te.
We said,
Sithe.
They are already boiling. They cannot climb mountains because they are boiling.
Hey,
when hard times come, they get tired because they are boiling. You have to be cool.
Funeka uphole.
Why?
Hey.
You still gonna run a race.
Ndiyavuma usezalibaleka ugqatso.
There are many things you gonna meet.
Zinizo zadibana nasendleleni.
You still gonna be attacked.
Hey, useza uhlaselwa.
The last attack.
Uhlaselwa ugqibela.
It was not the last one.
Ayililo
logqibela. There are others coming.
Hey, kuseke uhlaselwa luzayo.
But should they find you boiling with the past one,
olo hlaselwa qala ufike usabile.
You won't make it in future.
Angeke ulenze ixesha for ikamva lakho.
So the moment you become to forgive,
awuthi uzibekele kwinqanaba lokuxolela,
you prepare yourself for the coming day,
uzilungiselela umhlozayo.
You are a serious person in life.
Wena ungumntu ozimisele uThixo.
You are aiming somewhere.
Uyayazi bakhomba ujolise.
You want to achieve things.
Khona apho ufika ukufikela
khona. You want to educate your children.
Ufuna ufundisa abantu
bakho. Some want to get married.
Ufuna ukutshata
abantu. But if you boil,
kodwa ubuyabila,
you won't climb those mountains.
Hayi, yeah, uqabele ontaba.
You need to be cool.
Funeka uphole.
You need to be cool.
Funeka uphole.
Your spirit must be cool.
Hey, moya lo wakho mawuzwa.
Learn to live in peace.
Funda ukuphila luxolweni.
Christ in you must cool you.
Hey, lo Christ umkhulu phakathi kuwe.
Why are you born again?
Uthena uzelwe ngokusho.
Why have you allowed Jesus to be in you?
Uthena umvumela uYesu abe kuwe.
To keep your engine cool.
Hey, ubagcina injini le yakho ipholile.
Be cool.
Ay zola.
Be cool.
Zola.
Be cool.
Pola nje.
You live among people who are not born again. You live among people who are troublemakers. You live among people who are always attacking. Every time they will kick you. Every time they will gossip you. Every time they will accuse you. Sometimes they will take your money and not bring you back. You live in such an environment. Be cool. Be cool.
Hola.
You don't know when will you die. You're still gonna travel. You are still very young. Your children are still young. Be cool.
Hola.
Be cool.
Hola.
Do yourself a favor.
Senzelele
nceba. Be cool.
Hola.
Many people
Abani.
Who are in hospitals,
Abasespeze.
Some are not supposed to be there.
Akufanele babe
pa. Some are the sicknesses in you.
Izigulo ezilapha
kuwe. It's not that you are sick. But temperatures are very high.
Hey.
You were not born like this.
Awuzelwanga nje.
You are not like this. This is not you. You need to come back to yourself. Remember how you were. Before you become like this. Let nobody change your character. Be cool. Be cool. Learn to forgive. Do not demand a price. Just release. Let it go. Allow it to go. Yes, it is painful. Release it. Take it out. Don't keep it in your heart. It's going to kill you. That is why you need to be mature. Do not be troubled by immature people. Do not be troubled by people who don't know your journey. They don't know where you are facing. They don't know where you are going to. You have got plans in life. This thing that you met on the journey, it was not in your plan. Don't find yourself busy with a program which was not in your plan. Let it go. Let it go.
Mazambe, Maziambe, 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 Maziambe.
Come out of them. Come to your position. Christ must be the Lord.
Christ,
that is why he picked you up. It was to kill you. But you never die. You never die. You are still alive. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. People who forgive, they are like God. The Bible says, forgive. Why? Because if you forgive, your Father in heaven will forgive you. In other words, if you hold, your Father in heaven will hold. If you cannot forgive, if you weigh problems, you weigh attacks, God the Father will not forgive you. When you release, he releases.
Namhlanje,
today,
many will release.
Abanisi bazawushiya.
Itakabada.
Igama lika Yesu.
Iboshakabada.
Jesus.
Some have been raped.
Abanye bathi badlongulwa.
But you are still bound.
Kodwa basabanjwa yilo.
Today, you will release.
Uzawikhulula lonto.
You will release.
Kulula.
You will release.
Kulula.
You will release.
Kulula. Oh Jesus. Release.
Kulula.
Release.
Kulula.
Some are abused.
Abanye bahlukunyezwe.
Release.
Kulula naleyo.
The moment you forgive,
awuqala uxolela.
Healing takes place.
Hey, impiliso iyazenzekela.
If you cannot forgive,
uba ukwazi uxolela.
You don't get healed.
Awuphili.
Even if we lay hand,
ngoba sibeka izandla,
you cannot be healed.
Awuphili.
Because
ngoba
in you there is unforgiveness.
Ugcwele umoya ongaxoleli.
Unforgiveness.
Moya ongaxoleli
pulls sickness to you.
Utsala izigulo phezukwakho.
Unforgiveness.
Ukungaxoleli
will make you to be sick.
Kukwenza ugule.
It weakens your body.
Hey, kwenza ube buthakathaka emzimbeni.
Your body becomes weak.
Umzimba wakho uba buthakathaka.
Cannot tolerate.
Awukwazi ukumelana nanto.
Why?
Ngoba
because
utheni?
The strong pillar of your living.
Eyona insika inkulu yokuphila
is broken.
Yophukile.
Forgive.
Olela.
The moment you forgive,
Olela.
A strong pillar of living,
yeah,
comes in.
Yangenelela.
You can face things. You become fresh.
Hey,
you become a new creature. You become a new creature. The Bible says, if any man is in Christ, he's a new creature. The old life, it goes. It doesn't mean you don't know what he did. You know what he did. But it doesn't offend you. It doesn't trouble you. You know what he did. It has turned to be a testimony. And the Bible says they overcame by the word of testimony. You tell people, I nearly died, but he rescued me. And at that time, you are facing a giant. You speak like David. It's a huge giant. I killed a bear. I killed a lion. Even you, I'm gonna crush you. That is why many people, they say they are cursed. Because you face battle after battle, and the past battle has left you without being healed. Learn to be a hero. A hero has got dents, has got injuries, but he overcomes. There must be injuries in you. There must be injuries. Be beaten. Be crushed. But not destroyed. Be crushed. The Bible says, we have this ministry. It's by mercy. We are hard pressed. But as pain.
We are not finished yet. We are beaten.
As pain.
But we are not.
Siyalingwa.
Hey, we are tested.
As pain.
We are not finished yet.
Siyahlaselwa.
Yes, we are.
God was pain.
But we are not finished.
Why?
Kutheni?
We let it go.
Siyayeka idlule.
We release it to go.
Siyayikhulula idlule.
As we go forward.
Masibheka phambili.
That is why the enemy, he looks you. How many things you have not forgiven?
Hey, uba zinga pinzintonge kazi koleli.
And he throws another thing.
If any person chabolo
yito. And he knows that one day you will fall down.
Ah, uzawa pass.
There must be nothing in you.
There must be love in you. Why? The moment you forgive, God the Father, He forgives. And when He forgives, He gives you more power. That is why someone who troubled you, He doesn't even care about you. He sleeps. You don't sleep. He wakes up and dances. You don't dance. So it's you who is in problem. He has got no problem. He doesn't think about you. And when he meets you again, he will speak to you again. He will speak at you. For the second time. You become more angry. Where are you going to? To hatred. And many people, they live there. Every time they go to pray, they pray a hatred prayer. They are sick. You don't have time to pray for that nonsense. There are important things you must pray for. Things God has got for your life. Why do you have agenda of praying for enemies? Why do you stuck in one place? The Bible says, no eye has seen, no ear has heard what the Lord has for those He loves. Let people kick you, and when they kick you, you look at him, you look at him, you look at him, and the moment you see that he's a fool, don't waste your time. Go forward in life. It's gonna happen here. It's gonna happen here. People trouble outside. People, they trouble. There are people who are skilled to trample upon people. They can trample upon people. You plan this, they blow it away. Why? They are seeking your heart. They look your heart. You plan this. Tomorrow is not there. And you ask, what is this person's problem? He's looking your heart. Run away with your heart. Be filled with Jesus. The Bible says, he was tempted. Jesus,
yes,
the Son of God, he was tempted. He met the devil. You shall meet the devil. But run away with your heart. Do not become a witch. Have a good heart. Don't entertain nonsense. But don't change in your character. Some of the people here, they had a good heart. But now, they are no longer having good heart. They are bound by unforgiveness. By a foolish person. He changed your program. You are no longer focusing where you were going. Every day now, you carry his program. Something that was not in your plan, it is put in your plan. Your mind is stolen. Your mind is stolen. When you sleep, you cry because of this person. You always have a prayer that says, may something bad happen to him. This was not in your plans. This was not in your plans. You were a serious person. You used to attend serious things. But your programs have changed. Meet the enemy. Cheat the enemy. enemy, remain with the scar. Forward now. Forward now. Do not stuck in an accident place. Don't stay in a sin. When there is a sin, all cars will be right off, some of them. Some breakdowns will come. They will be torn. If there are injured people, they are taken to hospital. And then the sin will remain. Nobody remains there. But some other people here, in the accident that happened 50 years back, they are still there. Leave it! Leave it! Leave a sinner. Go to a place. Many will be taken to hospital to be healed so that they go forward. And every time they pass that place, they say, God was good. We nearly died here. And at that time, he's still going forward. He doesn't stop. But why do you stop? Why your mind is always meditating with this person who did something wrong with you? Why do you delay your life? Forgive. 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 And the Bible says, if you forgive others when they sin against you, the Heavenly Father will also forgive you. But if you do not forgive others their sins, your Father will not forgive you. The first truth what we see here, to forgive is in the purpose of God. You are a child of God. You have to forgive. Because you are a child of God. What must I do if he does this again? The Bible says, even if you can forgive 70 times 70, it means we don't have a choice. As long as we live on earth, we have to forgive. Some other people, they are part of your members in your family. And when the enemy separates you from your family members, you will drop a spirit of unforgiveness. Let people of your family trouble you. But as long as you love them, love them, though they hate you.